right? Due to the glue at this side, sometimes it doesn't conduct very well. So the way I do is, if you want to make a turn, a 90 degrees turn, so what you do is stick from here to here. Right, then let's say I want to make a turn here. So you press, turn the tape here, this way, then carry on with it, like that. Right? Then this will give you a perfect connection.